Meanwhile, my mom was reading about the very gala that Steve was secretly hoping to take her to.
Now this is glamour, the other side of charity. Not exactly what we did, huh? Still, it would be fun to go to one of these just once. I think she'd be happy. These are some pouty people.
Mom!
Wow, I can barely keep my eyes open.
You've been asleep since we left Reno.
Really? Oops.
This is awesome. These are the best graphics I've ever seen. Uh-oh, the cop shot my tires out. Now I'm running.
Wait, this isn't a video game.
We're watching a car chase on the news.
So I probably didn't score that three-pointer to win the Laker game either.
Are you sure you're not Jake?
I'm not sure. Are you guys really lesbians? Or are you like those lesbians from Craigslist that came over and tied me up and stole my laptop?
If we weren't, would we do this?
Okay, Brain, you are high, but I need you to remember this. Forget calculus if you have to.
Hey, nobody heard the pizza guy at the door?
I told you we wouldn't have to get up.
Told you we wouldn't have to pay for it.
Is this all you guys been doing the whole day?
Oh, we spent an hour trying to find where you hid your bong.
Which knocked me into overtime, FYI.
Walden, I am loving it here. I mean, pizza, lesbians, weed scavenger hunts.
Nobody paying rent.
It just keeps getting better.
Hey, Barry, can I talk to you for a second?
Ooh, you're in trouble.
We can hear you.
I will give any of you $100. All you have to do is come up here and take it from me.
No, no, it's later. Wait. I have an idea.
What if you got the chickens drunk? Would that work?
You know, what the hell? She's 16. She hasn't figured out how to feed herself by now. I failed. That's nice. So where were we?
You were trying to figure out how to kill Edie without doing time.
Oh, right. Oh, I wish Paul Young was still around. He'd know what to do.
Fine, Gabby, don't say hi.
Hey, cocktails, nobody called me? It was spur of the moment. We're numbing the pain of our miserable lives.
That guy back there was Nico Kraxos, the arms dealer?
Yes, we're old friends.
And you burned him just like that?
I had no choice. We need this car, yes? The license plate is our invitation.
Invitation to what?
An auction. Ahmed is selling some of the missiles he captured. And arms dealers from around the world are flying in to bid.
How do you know all this?
I buy and sell intelligence. It's my business to know.
I hate that you look good from every angle.
I need to keep my legs up for another 20 minutes.
I can't believe I could actually be getting pregnant right now.
I'm thinking positive thoughts for you.
Thank you.
Now that the gang was back together, the first step of the plan was to get everyone hired. That's where Kenny came in again.
And now I'm down, I'm just hanging on.
Thank you.
Okay. So if you had to do it with one of Mom's friends.
You know, being in that place for 2 days made me really grateful that we're not addicted to anything.
What?
I don't know, something.